Okay, this is the faucet lock. In order to install it, you just put it on and spin it by the textured part until it's tight. And insert the key and turn it clockwise. Once it's locked, it's going to be able to spin freely and it won't come off. And to unlock it, put the key in, turn it counterclockwise, and spin it by this textured part to remove it.